these attributes, integral active steering optimizes the car's handling. And the
BMW, yeah, 120 hatchback D, 120D. What's this? Very nice touch screen of the board computer screen and digital dashboard. Pretty cool panorama sunroof, unfortunately blinded right now. View to the rear seats. Storage under the armrest in the middle. HID, human interface device with many buttons. Automatic gearbox, this is the shift lever of the driving mode. Start from here. Glove box, deep one. Okay, now let's go see it from rear seats. View from rear seats, two USB ports and air conditioning for rear passengers. Radar in front.